Hello everyone, welcome to this video where we will shed some light on the importance of agile business analysts from the organization's perspective. The business analyst role in the IT industry is a very rewarding and promising career. Business analysts play an important role in the success of projects and eventually the organization. So what does agile business analysts do in an organization? Let us see industry forecast. We will start with a statement provided by US Bureau of Labor Statistics. It states some interesting facts and indeed good news of growing demand of business analysts in the market. The US Bureau of Labor Statistics states that the employment of management analysts, including business analysts, is expected to grow 14% between 2018 and 2028. This means that all the analysts from professions will be growing up by 14%. This is definitely much faster than the growth in any other field. We have already seen and still seeing this growth. If you haven't still, you can yourself check the in-demand profiles of a business analyst on different job websites. You will find countless number of opportunities there. The reason is very simple. Organizations are continuously seeking growth. They want to grow their business. And for that, they want to rely on people who have a specific skill set. Business analysts bring highly sought after expertise to companies of all types and sizes. Values can be in terms of revenues, increase sales, increase efficiency, or solving complex problems. So, who is an agile business analyst? Let us see who is a business analyst first, and then we will gradually build our understanding on agile business analyst. In short and simple, anyone who practices business analysis for an organization is a business analyst. IIBA says, business analysis is a disciplined approach for introducing and managing change to organizations, whether they are for-profit businesses, governments, or nonprofits. The disciplined approach. So IIBA has recommended certain set of tools, techniques, practices to direct the business analyst. IIBA describes that business analysis has a foundation of six core concepts: change, solutions, context, value, stakeholders, and need. A business analyst understands and practices the analysis on these six core concepts. Now, who is an agile business analyst? When with these six core concepts, the analysis for the organization or business is done with a specific mindset as agile mindset is called agile business analysis. This agile practice has a specific set of techniques, tools, different sub-practices and frameworks. So let us talk about significance of agile business analyst, why there is so much sudden demand. Business analysts provide valued recommendations to the organization. This recommendation helps the decision makers to take the necessary step in the best interest of the organization to grow the business. And how do they achieve this? To make this recommendation, they collect information from different relevant sources, review the information, analyze the information, and then provide the necessary recommendation. And agile business analyst takes adaptive approach with agile mindset to provide crucial information to the decision makers. Now, let us see why agile is so widely adopted by organizations. Everyone asks why agile, what significance agile brings, or what values it brings to the organization. So the answer lies in the 15th annual State of Agile report, which was collected online. Agile methods were a bright spot, enabling IT and development teams to collaborate with the business and quickly adapt. Agile allowed many companies to remain in business and some to even thrive. Seeing the support from Agile, many organizations, many projects are transitioning to Agile now. Due to the reported success mentioned by most of the respondent organizations, more and more organizations are adopting Agile. In fact, annual State of Agile report says adopting Agile was like do or die. The success has been measured in terms of customer satisfaction and business value. We have taken few of the major factors with data of why organizations are adopting Agile. It says 64% of the respondents mentioned that after adopting Agile, they were able to manage the changing priorities. 64% of the respondents mentioned that delivery speed had gone up. And 47% of the respondents mentioned after adopting Agile, they could see evident alignment of their business with IT structure. These percentages are of very high value. And honestly, economy can witness how adopting the Agile mindset is benefiting these organizations. Now let us see what responsibilities business analysts perform in order to provide values to the organizations. We will cover the responsibilities in detail in another video. Keeping it simple here, Agile business analysts' core responsibility is to help evolve the product. For this, one has to focus on two things, outcome over output and focus on product over analysis. Outcome over output. What does this mean? This means that not to focus on output or the artifacts, which are basically the side products. Instead, to focus on the outcome for the organization or what value it provides to the organization. For example, an organization can provide a jazzy application to its bank client. But what is the use if the bank customers are retired officials who prefer to see sober and simple website? So the bank gets an output as a software application, but the outcome, that is value to its end users, is not that great here. And second, the focus on product over analysis. Like previous, this is also an important responsibility to stay aligned with the product vision and not to get deviated from the vision. Overanalysis may bring a point where the team's alignment may get derailed. That's why just enough and just in time is crucial here in Agile analysis. So are you willing to take these responsibilities and get visible in the organization that you are providing value to? Here is a pointer for you. AAC certification by IIBA, which is worldwide recognized, will undoubtedly elevate your career. IIBA, International Institute for Business Analysis, is an organization, is leading in business analysis courses and certifications. The certification provided is of high repute and widely accepted by IT companies. Agile analysis certification is also known as AAC in short. This certification has absolutely no mandatory criteria. A business analyst having 2 to 3 years of experience can apply for this certification. It is received after passing an exam, which is conducted by IIBA, which is of 2 hours and has 85 questions in total. It is a proctored online exam. We, Tech Canvas, are IIBA endorsed education provider and ISQI Germany training partner. We mentor the business analyst aspirants in their career. We conduct this AAC course. For this course, we have especially created material beyond IIBA guide, study guide and videos for self-paced learning, 500 plus mock questions for one's practice. We have different crosswords, puzzles, matchmaking, and of course, objective type questions. Also, most of these questions are created based on scenarios. So they are unique in every sense, in every term, and help the candidate in his or her working knowledge. We have flashcards for critical keywords for any time reference. We have performance report for each individual candidate for the evaluation of candidates' learning. The candidates can find multiple case studies to understand the concept and candidate can get comfortable with it. I hope this video was of help to you. For any detail, you can contact us at info@techcanvas.com or you can call us at the number mentioned. Tech Canvas team wishes you all the very best in your career. Thank you.